G'day, my name's Tom and I'm a climb leader here at BridgeClimb, and this is what's happening in Sydney this weekend. Cumberland Street comes alive this weekend with the Australian Beer Festival, showcasing more than 30 different Australian breweries. The perfect treat after your climb. Whether you're a beginner or a lycra lover, you can join in on the Sydney Spring Cycle this Sunday. Choose between a 10km, 50km or 105km ride and cross the Sydney Harbour Bridge completely car-free. If you fancy a bit of shopping this Saturday, head to Marrickville Town Hall for the Makers and Shakers Market, where there's over 60 stalls selling locally made homewares and fine foods. There is so much going on in Sydney, so make sure you head on out and make the most of your weekend.